sister.
Jambo jambo.
Jambo.
The Kabus here.
The Kabus choir.
Guys,
in the backyard.
Yes, it's after the church that we had in the house, because this quarantine we are not able to go to church. And as the Bible says, that the man of the house is the house preacher and the leader.
Pastor.
And we are not going to Sunday school at all.
Yes.
But we had Sunday school in the house, yes, and we sang the
Osino
song.
Was the one who was playing drum.
We have to shine
and
the light.
He was playing kalingalinga. Play kalingalinga like this.
This little light of mine.
It's called kalingalinga. Yes. What is the name again?
Kalingalinga.
What is the name?
Kalingalinga.
And this one is
Nothing was playing this.
So as the saying goes, that in every dark cloud there is a silver lining. Our silver lining, yes, is that our choir, our fellowship has been strengthened during the COVID season. So hata nyumbani hatukuanga na kayamba, hatukuanga na drama, hatukuwa na tambourine. But sasa COVID imebidi tu tununue.
I love you guys. The whole video will be on the Simon Kabu YouTube channel. Please subscribe on Simon Kabu YouTube channel, hit that bell button, and we'll be able to release the whole video of that church service.
And a big fat like.
Yes, like that.
a big fat like is bad one.
Oh, yes. And kalingalinga, play the kalingalinga.
You will see Simon Austin presenting Owen the Saints on the piano.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yes, and Anita sing of us, and Austin too.
She told us a story about Nineveh.
Yes, and don't preempt it. They will be on the Simon Kabu YouTube channel. See ya, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.